Ram Pyari Gurjar. She is an unsung woman warrior in Indian history, born at Sharanpur in a Chauhan Gurjar family. She was very daring and fearless since her childhood and loved listening to the stories of valor of Indian warriors. As an outcome, she practiced the art of warfare by herself. Timur Lang invaded the northern India during the latter 14th century and conquered Delhi, but he failed in the expeditions of Meerut, Haridwar and Garhwal region. This is due to the reason that Ram Pyari Gurjar led a woman battalion along with men from different communities and hill tribes, attacked Timur in Meerut and Haridwar in 1398, forcing him to flee India. At night, the female warriors led by Ram Pyari Gurjar laid surprise guerrilla attacks in the enemy camp, killing thousands of Timur's forces by not giving them time to relax, and looted all their food supplies. As a result, the idea of capturing Meerut by Timur was dropped off, and when he moved to Haridwar, the same strategy of guerrilla attack was adopted by the male warriors during the daytime. After this, Timur fled with his forces to the place where he had come from with few thousand soldiers. Though both men and women warriors attained martyrdom, they saved their region being looted and plundered by the foreign attack. Thank you for watching.
Please like, share and subscribe to this channel.